he showed me the world of Africa with samba.